It is to the rising generation that we are to look to the future guardians and protectors of the inestimable rights and privileges transmitted to us by the heroes and patriots of the Revolution. They are the future legislators, political economists, and defenders of our country.
In a symbolic way, that brings us to the close of the Bearing the Torch campaign, which, as the President pointed out, brought us many, many important gifts. Through the contributions and the generosity of many people in this room, and throughout our Norwich family, we are now in the position to begin the transition to our third century of educating the future leaders of our nation. Citizen soldiers, students, cadets, civilians, graduate students, their minds, their strength of moral character, and their physical strength, such as what you just saw in bearing the torch in Partridge's grave to the Norwich of today. Look around you. Everyone in this room has been affected by their experiences at Norwich University in their youth and throughout their lives. On the stage to my left, you will see the next generation who will be the beneficiaries of the gifts you have given. We are passing the torch in a symbolic way to these young men and women you see here. In 7 short years, we will be celebrating our 200th anniversary. In the year 2019, some of the children you see here in front of you may and hopefully will be Norwich students in one form or another who will benefit from all you have given. And they will lead our university into the future. Think of it, add 50 years to 2019, they will be the leaders that will take us into the middle, and indeed some of them even the trailing years of this century. We are passing the torch to this generation, and your investment in Norwich University is making all of this possible. These children are the faces of Norwich's future, and we will be offering them the same opportunities that you and I had, whether we were in the class, in my case, of 1959 or 1962, our 50-year anniversary class, or 47, 51, 67, or whatever class you might have been in. We want to be sure that these young people, these students, can develop the same bonds and friendships that have motivated us throughout our lives. When you give to Norwich, you're not doing it for people like myself or President Schneider or anybody else. Your gifts for Norwich are for these young people who are standing here on this podium today. Norwich is about people. People. It takes stuff. Yes, indeed, it takes Sabine Field, it takes Kreuzberg Arena, it takes Andrews Hall, whatever, on and on, but it's all about people. Young men and women growing into adulthood so that they can be selfless servants of this nation. They are following in the footsteps of Captain Partridge, and they are strengthening themselves and our republic. Norwich University, birthplace of ROTC, Reserve Officer Training Corps, and now producing commissioned officers for every service. Commissioned officers, government civilians, and productive citizens. We are serving the future of America as we have served the United States of America since 1819. Yes, new facilities are important. Our faculty and staff is important and vital so that we can develop these young people. Now please join me in singing our alma mater and remember Norwich, Queen of the Hills. It's in your soul, your soul was molded here and in family settings. throughout your lives. Thank you. Thank you for what you have done for these young people on this platform and the future of Norwich University.